Friends, today India is poised to grow into a $5 trillion economy. For that, innovation and startups will play a crucial role. Already, India is among the top three startup-friendly economies, ecosystems. During the last 5 years, we have given great emphasis to encourage innovation and incubation. Programs like Atal Innovation Mission, PM Research Fellowship, Startup India Abhiyan are the foundation of 21st century India and India that promotes culture of innovation. We are now trying to give exposure to modern technology like machine learning, artificial intelligence, blockchain to our students as early as in sixth grade. From school to research in higher education, an ecosystem is being created that becomes a medium for innovation. Friends, we are encouraging innovation and incubation for two big reasons. One is we want easy solution to solve India's problems to make life easier. And another, we in India want to find solutions for the whole of the world. Indian solutions for global application. This is our goal and our commitment. We would also like our cost-effective solutions to be available to serve the needs of the poorest countries. India innovation in support of the poorest and the most deprived, no matter where they live.